What's good, gang? We back. So this is the first call option I bought of the day. It's up $78. Tesla's at $548 a share right now. It's up $80. So that second one, the one y'all just seen me post before this one, I bought on a dip. When this one dipped down, I bought that one to make up for the losses of this one at that point in time because I knew it was gonna go back up. So this is just been an hour, so $83 in 1 hour, not too bad.